Andy Emilio here with ES News. We're here with Brandon Rios, part of the family, you know. Got to talk about it, everything going on. You know, you got a really good fight coming up, the Zone. It's a new part of your career going forward. What can the fans expect from this version of Brandon Rios right now?
Just be ready, you know. We're ready. That's it. Just you're going to get the same Brandon Rios as you always get, but, you know, he's just going to be more this time in shape and discipline and more he's more ready, more disciplined this time. You know, my last few fights I've been disciplined, but this time, you know, things are a little different in my approaching of the fight. I'm ready.
You know, in the past, cutting weight had been a problem before, back with Robert. How has anything changed in the training regimen nowadays?
No, everything's the same, you know. Like I said, I'm just getting... Back then, I was younger. The dieting, I wasn't doing it. I was a stupid young kid. Nowadays, you know, I'm doing it right, perfectly fine, no problems at all. So the difference is now is that I'm actually concentrating on the fight instead of the weight, so which is really good. So I'm ready to fight this fight, and I'm ready to go out there and show the world that I'm still in the game.
Seems like you didn't miss a step. You know, besides how exciting you are in the ring, fans love the Brandon Rios that's at the press conferences and who's talking at the microphone and who's always funny. How do you keep it up, man, staying in those high spirits?
It's something you love to do, man. It's your passion. You love this stuff, you go out there when you're excited to do it. You're excited to talk in front of people. You're excited to do this and that because you love the sport. So I'm just being myself. That's it. Just being myself.
What's Brandon Rios' ultimate goal going forward?
My ultimate goal, you know, I have four more years left. Four more years. And go out with a bang, you know. But I want to go out at least make one more champion. You know, become a champion one more time at least. So that's my goal. Become a champion one more time. Then after that, I think I'll call it quits. Until then, I'm here to stay.
What's the post-career for Brandon Rios? And Brandon Rios is mine, at least. Like, what do you see yourself doing after boxing?
Having a big-ass belly. Having a belly and chilling, relaxing with my family and my kids.
Would you still be a gym rat? Somebody always living in the gym? Would you still be hanging around the boxing academy?
I don't know. I'll probably go out there to do this there, but you don't know. Just probably go out, show my face, say what's up, give other guys hard times. That's it.
I want to pick your boxing brain a little bit. One of your former opponents, Manny Pacquiao, about to have a fight with Adrian Broner.
Yeah.
Can man. Break that fight down for me. You've been in there with the man, you know, so I got to get your thoughts on that.
I see Pacquiao winning, but as Adrian Broner will come in shape and prep and right, I see Pacquiao winning by unanimous or stoppage. But if Adrian Broner comes and prepare and ready like his last fight, like if this is his last fight and that he got to prove something, I can see Broner winning by decision.
Because I was talking to Chris Algieri and he was telling me there's no version of Adrian Broner that could possibly beat Manny Pacquiao, even the Manny Pacquiao of today. You actually give Adrian a chance if he comes the way he came against Mikey, I guess, right?
Not against Mikey.
Was that the best April? I mean, he seemed like he was in shape.
When he was in shape, yes. Yeah. But I see when he was better than that.
Okay.
He had to come back when Adrian Broner first started. That's how. But if you don't come that way, I see Pacquiao winning by unanimous decision or maybe even stoppage.
How do you think you match up against the other 147 champs out there, Sean Porters, etc.?
Right now, my concentration is this guy, Ramon Alvarez, and that's it. I'm not really looking past him yet. I would love to fight those guys in the future, but right now, my concentration is on Alvarez.
Makes sense. Got to respect that. Brandon, appreciate your time, man.
Yes, sir. You already know.